This is my family. Let's sing the song. This is my family. This is my family. This is my family. This is my family. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Alhamdulillah students, today Miss Koro would like to give you a new material. And this is our second material. It is about family. But before we start our material, let's reciting basmalah together. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Family. What is family in Indonesian? Okay students, family in Indonesian we can translate it into keluarga. Nah, kita bakal belajar nih nama-nama anggota keluarga dalam bahasa Inggris. Jadi anak-anak juga harus tahu ya nama-nama anggota keluarga dalam bahasa Inggris. Coba, anggota keluarga itu ada siapa saja sih? Anggota keluarga itu biasanya ada ayah, ada ibu, ada kakek, ada nenek, ada adik perempuan, ada adik laki-laki, dan lain sebagainya. Nah, kita akan belajar itu dalam bahasa Inggris. Oke, are you ready? Now, let's look at these pictures. Grandfather. Let's sing the song. This is grandfather. Ini kakek. This is grandmother. Ini nenek. This is father. Ini ayah. This is mother. Ini ibu. This is brother. Saudara laki-laki. This is sister. Saudara perempuan. This is a son. Anak laki-laki. This is a daughter. Anak perempuan. This is an uncle. Seorang paman. This is an aunt. Seorang bibi. This is grandson. Cucu laki-laki. This is granddaughter. Cucu perempuan. This is cousin. Saudara sepupu. This is nephew. Keponakan laki-laki. This is a niece. Keponakan perempuan. This is my family. Okay student, that's all about family. Itulah nama anggota keluarga dalam bahasa Inggris. And you have to memorize it. And also always remember the name of the family. Dan kalian harus menghafalkannya dan menirukan pelafalannya ya anak-anak. Oke? That's all about my explanation. Thank you and Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.